Ciara, tell me about your career journey in EY.
So I'm what you might call an EY lifer. I joined EY as a trainee from college after finishing accounting and finance at DCU, and have not left, basically. So I've been in EY nearly 20 years. When I joined EY, I joined the financial services practice, which was much smaller than it is now, and got a lot of experience across all aspects of financial services. And then as the business grew, I specialised more in banking. And then an opportunity came up in 2012 to move to the insurance sector, which was at the right time in my career to think about the longer term prospects in the insurance sectors.
Ciara, what changes have you seen during your time in EY?
The firm itself has obviously grown very significantly since I joined. You know, the shift in terms of what's been a focus in terms within people has changed, and particularly the likes of the diversity and inclusion agenda has very much come to the forefront, and there's a big focus on making sure that we have the right diversity in our teams, but on the right balance, and particularly gender balance has been a focus. So, and I suppose one that's been obviously true to my heart as well. For me personally, I have two small children, or two young children, and you know, having the ability and the freedom to work in a flexible working environment is really important to me and a priority to me in terms of managing that work-life balance.
Super. And Ciara, what do you see as being the biggest opportunities within your area in EY?
There's always change in the insurance sector, and I think about our client base over the last number of years, it has constantly changed and it will continue to constantly change. As a global practice, we've been really successful in some of the big global audit tenders over the last couple of years, and we'll see that come through in terms of new clients over the next few years, and that really gives opportunity for people to get new experiences, new challenges, and also for people to grow their careers as well, and to develop and to progress within the firm. Other areas are in terms of how we interact with our clients and how we serve our clients is changing. So we've got a huge focus on digital innovation, and that's really exciting, and it's great to see people get really interested and investing time in thinking about how we do things and doing things in a smarter and better way.
And Ciara, where do you see the main changes evolving across your client base in the coming years?
From a client perspective, one of the biggest challenges that the insurance sector is dealing with, and has been for a number of years and will continue to for the next few years, is IFRS 17, which is the big accounting change for insurers over the next few years. A bit like IFRS 9 for the banks a couple of years ago. And that really brings fundamental change for insurance companies and how they account for the business that they're writing. I suppose it has impacts right through the organisation, and particularly around their data, their systems, and their people as well. So it's a real big challenge for insurers at the moment, and certainly will keep us busy, both from an auditing point of view and as consultants as well.
And what do you enjoy most about working in EY Financial Services, Ciara?
I think it's the variety that I suppose has kept me interested for the almost 20 years that I've been with EY, and then what that means in terms of the people that I work with and the teams that I work with, and you know, being able to see people embrace the challenges that they've been given, and then to see how that develops them and their careers and to see them progressing. I think that's the most rewarding aspect of what I do.
What advice would you give to anyone considering a career in insurance?
I think it's a really exciting time to be in the insurance sector, and particularly in the insurance sector in EY, in a really growing dynamic team. I think if people are looking for new opportunities and opportunities to progress their career, it's a fantastic place to be. I would say to people, you know, if you're passionate about what you do, don't be afraid to ask what you want, and to shout and to put your hand up if there's new challenges, to put yourself forward. The people that really succeed in our teams is the people who are always looking for the next challenge, looking to do the best in what they do.
Great. Thank you very much, Ciara.
Okay.